Now, at least 7 people have died in a huge fire in Kolkata. Fire broke out on the 13th floor of a multi-story building on Strand Road in Kolkata. Let's go across to Monidipa Banerjee for more on this. Monidipa, have all the people there been accounted for?
No, I don't think it would be accurate to say that all people on the 2 floors that have been affected by the fire, the 12th and the 13th floor, I don't think we can say that all people on those floors have been accounted for. However, on the 12th floor, I understand, 7 bodies have been found. Tragically, 5 of those bodies were inside an elevator. We don't know if the 2 people whose bodies were found outside the elevator were on that floor or in the elevator. And of course, you know, the fire minister said there would be an inquiry into why those people were in an elevator during a fire. Of those 5 people inside the elevator, 4 were firemen. 1 person out of the 7 cannot be identified, but 4 firemen, 1 railway protection force personnel, and 1 policeman from Kolkata Police. These persons have been identified. This whole building, New Koila Ghat, that is a rail. Most of the offices are with the railway, the Eastern Railway, and that is where apparently on the 13th floor the fire started. There are server rooms there, offices as well, and there were people around 6:30 when the fire started. There were people in the building. Most were evacuated, it seems, but 13th and 12th floor badly affected. The Chief Minister has just announced the compensation of 10 lakh rupees each to the next of kin of the dead.